Science shows the regular consumption of blueberries can actually improve your memory, mood, and cognitive function, and even in older adults. But 97% of people have misconceptions about blueberries. Just think about that. Eating one handful of blueberries can trigger the same brain response as taking antidepressant medication? And what if I told you the blueberry isn't actually blue? Their seemingly blue color is an optical illusion created by a thin, waxy coating on their skin called a pruina. This coating, made of a mix of waxes, scatters blue and ultraviolet light, which makes the berry appear blue to our eyes. Without this waxy layer, the berry would look a deep red or purple, revealing its true pigment. That's why this tiny, unassuming little fruit looks like blue. But that's not the strangest thing about this little berry. The real secret is what it's doing to your brain. Studies in the University of Cincinnati have shown that regular consumption of blueberries can improve memory function and even mood in older adults. Your brain literally becomes more efficient at processing thoughts and emotions. Additionally, the Harvard Medical School research suggests that eating just one serving a week may slow cognitive decline by several years in women. Compared to other fruits, blueberries are in a league of their own. While an apple gives you fiber and an orange provides vitamin C, blueberries deliver what I call the neurological trifecta. Blueberries contain anthocyanins that can also help reduce the risk of heart attacks and improve blood vessel function. For those concerned with blood sugar, the fiber and other compounds in the berry help increase insulin sensitivity, which is a key factor in preventing type 2 diabetes. But this is not the same as the effect of pharmaceutical antidepressants. Blueberries' effects are more subtle and related to their antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and neuroprotective properties, which support overall brain health. This fresh blueberry offers a delicate balance of sweet and slightly tart. They are a burst of summer sunshine in every bite. Blueberries are a good source of fiber, but a sudden and significant increase in fiber intake can cause gastrointestinal discomfort, especially for individuals not accustomed to a high-fiber diet. Blueberries are a source of vitamin K, which is essential for blood clotting. However, for those on blood-thinning medication, it's crucial to consult your doctor to ensure your intake doesn't interfere with your prescription. As an ingredient, brands like Clif use them in their energy bars, and Blake Hill Preserves in their unique gourmet jams. But our suggestion is to enjoy this fruit by eating in rows, instead of various processes. What's the next fascinating fruit you want to uncover?